It's a bummer you're feeling sick. You know, when you get the chills, it means your body's fighting an infection. Knapsack full of ice packs to make your teeth chatter. I've seen you hack a thermometer, Ralph. This is amateur hour.
I had limited resources. But Jason gave her one first.
Ralphie boy, you gotta be persistent. There are some girls who don't know a good thing when it's right in front of them. No matter how many times it has been offered.
You and Sloan are friends, right, Ralph? Well, maybe she doesn't want to jeopardize your friendship. Maybe. She's never had a best friend like you before, and that probably means a lot to her. So don't take it personally. You just have to be patient.
How patient? Like if you had to put a time frame on it.
I really don't know what we're talking about anymore.
Get out. Back up, let's go. Come on. And there's the money. Where's the lucky lady? Well, I'm breaking about 12 laws right now, so I suggest you talk to her while you can. Seal the deal for that kid. Ah, crap.
Love, well.
Look at them, they're both content. Love can be misspelled and messy, but it still works. Just needs to be given a chance. Forget it. Okay, then.
What is going on? This is extremely dangerous. I have called the police. This cannot happen.
Let's go, Ralph. She called the buzz.
What about Sloan?
Don't worry. Chicks dig outlaws. Start the car.